Former Israeli President Moshe Katsav went on his first vacation from jail on Sunday since he began serving time for his rape conviction in December. Katsav was given permission to leave Maasiyahu prison for 7 hours in order to attend his son's wedding, after which he'll return to his cell. Katsav's family had requested permission to enter the prison by car in order to avoid the media coverage, but the request was denied by the Israel Prison Service.